A shopkeeper is tonight recovering in hospital after he was stabbed trying to stop a group of teenage thieves in Sydney's west. The convenience store has been targeted more than half a dozen times. Residents now calling for more police to patrol the area.
For the seventh time in 5 years, a Penrith convenience store is declared a crime scene. A Petromart shopkeeper petrified when three teens, masked, one armed with a knife, ran in to steal vapes and tobacco just before midnight. The 22-year-old man tried to stop them. His hand was slashed.
That's pretty sad. Yeah, pretty scary. The guys who are running are good guys.
Neighbours missed the commotion, but they heard the aftermath.
They were just laughing very, very loud. Very loud. Like as though they've made a plan, they're going to carry it out, and it's hilarious.
The worker was taken to Nepean Hospital. He's recovering from surgery, but he's shaken. Staff are fed up. The community is too.
We get lots of younger people trying to come into the building, so they call our rooms, our apartment, and, you know, got a delivery here. Yeah, so that's a little bit scary, and they'll consistently do it as well.
Police are confident they know who they are looking for. They are tonight trying to track them down. They say it's only a matter of time until they catch these culprits and charge them.
Residents getting behind their local store tonight, counting the cost and cleaning up. Bill Hogan, 7 News.